I had gotten to a point where my life really was out of control.
Yeah.
And I had no power over it. And I was obsessed with my mind, like in my head all the time, and not being able to be present with someone, or not be in the future or so much in the past. That came from recognizing that there were just thoughts in my head, and that I could talk to my thoughts and I could tell my thoughts something else. You know what I mean?
Sure.
And that as soon as I gained confidence in making some smaller changes, and you want to apply it to bigger things, and I'm always in a dialogue with myself, like constantly. There's no way that I would say, oh, I'm healed. No chance. I'm better. I'm definitely not healed.